Tenso just shared her forbidden fruit with the new season. I don't care what you guys think about it. I think this scene was fire. So let's discuss that and more in this video. Stay tuned. Smoke and Mirrors fans have been on Tlomla Tendala's case, criticizing and stating how unsuitable he is on that Caesar character. This is after the character was recasted. Most fans were worried about what is going to happen to the relationship of Caesar and Thandiswa. Some fans were even predicting that the new Caesar will go back to Virginia after the fight that Caesar and Thandiswa were having in the past week. Caesar and Thandiswa were constantly fighting, with Caesar accusing Thandiswa that she has something to do with Mteto's death. He went as far as going to Leroy, Sakile and Umpendulo to find out where does Thandiswa come from, what was she doing before coming to Mnyameni, and why did she come to Mnyameni. When Thandiswa finds out that Caesar have been investigating her, she went to him and told him that she was a prostitute before coming to Mnyameni. After that conversation, Thandiswa managed to convince Caesar that she has nothing to do with Mteto's death, and the couple promised each other that they will be honest with each other going forward, and there won't be any secrets between the two of them. So, while we're still waiting to see what is going to happen to our Mr. and Mrs. Smith, and this scene aired. A scene where Mr. and Mrs. Ngonyama shared their forbidden fruit for the first time since they got married. I don't know about you guys, but I think the director worked very hard on this one. The scene felt so real, it was well executed. It's rare seeing Tlomla Tendala on a sex scene or on a kissing scene since he did not kiss with Madlabantu on the river. So, what I'm saying is that the scene was great. The chemistry that you guys are always talking about was there. So, if you are not happy with that, just look at yourself in the mirror and tell yourself that you are a hater. And guys, I don't want to drag this video any further. So, please comment in the comment section and share your thoughts and opinions regarding this topic. And if you enjoy commenting on this video, please like this video, subscribe to the channel if you subscribe, and share it on your Facebook, your Twitter, Instagram, even on TikTok. So as I've said before, this is the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. Let's engage again on the next one.